911, what is the address of your emergency?
Yes, how you doing? I was calling just I witnessed an accident. I was in 18-wheeler.
Is Cicero?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, we do have an officer in route. You have other officers on their way.
Do I need to witness? Do I need to tell what happened? Because he did hit that car and she's gone.
And you can stay around if you want to, okay?
Okay, thank you.
911, what is the address of your emergency?
There is a really major accident. Yes.
Are you involved?
No, I'm not, but they need major traffic.
We do have them on their way.
Okay, the traffic is really bad, and people are running across the street.
Okay.
Yeah.
911, what is the address of your emergency?
No! No! I don't go that way! Take it out!
You know what?
No! No!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Hello?
911.
Yes, ma'am. I'm sorry. I'm sure you've got multiple calls about a five-vehicle accident. The driver of the vehicle that caused it. You know what? It's an officer for Oakland. Just got here.
Did you see a license? Did you know a license plate number of the vehicle that left?
No, no. No, ma'am. The vehicle that started in the store. Damn, I'm getting ready to give it to you right now. You know what? The front plate. Hold on 1 second. I'm going to get the back plate of this vehicle. Hold on 1 second. It is 33483 Sprint. It's a B truck, a Ford F-150, gray, a silver color.
33.
Gentlemen in this truck.
Give me the numbers of the plate again. 33.
It is 33483 Frank. It's a B truck.
Okay. Ford F-150. Okay, we're getting the paramedics going as well, okay?
Yeah, there's an officer on the scene.
Okay, go ahead and talk to him.
Yeah, you saw that about the accident that happened down at 95th Street?